Danish dairy farm, His Majesty the King established the first Thai dairy farm and trading center upon his return from Denmark back in 1960. And so he aimed to urge Thai kids to drink more milk. But now with 40 cows having multiplied to 400,000 around Thailand, why is there still not enough milk for children to drink? Furthermore, why is that milk spoiled? Well, follow me, Roselyn Debhavalya, down this milk trail.
Don't miss this new special report series coming up on Focus Thailand.